you picked up. Sorry I'm calling so late. No, I'm okay. I wanted to hear your voice. It's not so strange for your boyfriend to want to hear from his favorite person before falling asleep. But it is much later than usual. I'm sorry. No, everything's fine. It's just I did some more singing practice after dinner, and I'm only just now laying down. Oh, what a long day. I usually would have called you much earlier than this. I know you need sleep too. I really wanted to hear your voice. But I'm sorry if I woke you up. You weren't asleep yet? Huh? You were thinking about me too. Then, I guess we're the same today. You're like magic. I was so worn out until a few moments ago. Now I feel so light again. Hey, do you mind if we talk for a little while more before I fall asleep? Thank you. What else I did today? It was a pretty average day today. During rehearsal today, Jean told me that my dancing has improved a lot. Yeah, the dance I sent you a video of the other day. Did you see it? Yes, at long last, my extra lessons are finally starting to pay off. Aww. Thank you. Let's see. And then, by the time we finished rehearsal, it was already late afternoon, so we came back to the dorms to rest and have food. So you know how we have a shared kitchen here at the dorms? Well, today, I thought I'd cook for everyone. I think I had mentioned that sometimes we make food for each other if we're all at the dorms at the same time, right? Yeah, so I decided to do that today. I just made spaghetti. And so, you know how normally when I make pasta dishes I use, you know, the dried stuff? Yeah, the kind that comes in a box. What? It's easier. Well, anyway, earlier in the week I looked up on YouTube how to make pasta from scratch, and I did that today. Impressive, right? But it was for a specific purpose. Well, I made normal pasta for the most part, but then I got the idea to make one really long noodle, like 4 or 5 feet long. Just for fun. I didn't think anything of it. I just thought it'd be funny for whoever got it. So, when we were eating, I wish you could have seen the look on his face. Zhao ended up getting it, and he was angrily twirling his fork and cursing while saying, "Why won't this noodle end?" Don't worry. He eventually forgave me, and everyone else said it tasted really good. Your love. I miss it so much. I wish I could hear it in person. come see you. I could do it. It's only 1 a.m. I guess that means I couldn't take the train. Then I could walk. What? Don't tempt me. I'll do it. I miss you. I want to hold you so badly. Even if I had to walk 20 miles and only got to hold you for 20 seconds, to me, it'd be worth it. Yeah, I do have to be up early in the morning. We're leaving tomorrow. We're heading out on location for a shoot, so I'll probably have to be up by 6. Yeah, for a music video. We should be gone until... hold on, let me check my calendar up. For 5 days. We'll be out of the main city until then, and then when we get back, we've got an interview, and we're going to be recording again, and then... Ugh, my schedule's packed. I guess so. Us being busy is a good thing. It means our music is finally reaching lots of people. We're making lots of people happy. It's a good thing, but I miss you. I really can't come see you now. No. I guess I would rather come when I can actually stay for a while. If I came to you right now, I don't think I'd want to leave. Then, can you see the moon from your place right now? You can? Then, right now we're looking at it together. It'll suffice for right now. We're looking at the moon together. And I can easily imagine wrapping my arms around you and kissing you. I love you. It's just, I don't get to say it very often recently. Texting isn't the same. I still text you I love you every morning when I wake up and every night when I go to bed. But I miss saying it to you directly. I miss watching you blush when I whisper it near your ear unexpectedly. I miss saying it against your lips when you kiss me. asleep in my arms. So, can I say it a little more? Went Bloom, I love you. I just want to make sure you know. Right now, I can't be beside you every day like I used to be anymore. And I'm sure there are days that you feel lonely because of it. But I never want you to forget how much I love you. I always think of you, love. You're my only one. Good. Hey, after our next live in a few weeks, can we go out together? We always get the day off after concerts. I wanna go out with you. I wanna go on a date together like we used to. Please. Date when I find out which day our next concert is on. Finally, I'll get to see you again. Sleep together. It'll be like you're sleeping beside